train. A train has many carriages. Some trains have steam engines. Some have electric engines. Trains are operated by engine drivers. Passenger trains carry people from one place to another. Freight trains carry cargo such as cars, grains, and machines from one place to another. Trains help people travel long and short distances. Trains run on rail tracks. Trains run very fast. One of the fastest trains in the world is the bullet train. Train rides are fun. Trains stop at railway stations.